Far up north. We're safe here, he'd say. and I tried to believe him. That was all any of us could really do. Born into my family. Daughters are actually valued as highly as sons. Each child is considered special and necessary. We look down on other families who spoil their sons and ignore their daughters, thought them to be old-fashioned, outdated, or cruel. I've always been treated like firstborn son, with all the privileges and honors. Now understand the responsibility that comes with these benefits. For the first time in my life, I wish I were a boy. Sons can go out and make money in place of the father to support the family. Daughters don't have the same liberties. I will go to Kentucky, the largest city in the Delta, to find work in the floating market. I'll send money home and return after the next monsoon season in time for replanting the rice.
We saved the largest portion for you, so you'll have strength for your journey.
Make sure you guys are good for mom and dad while I'm gone.
And the Japanese, and now I have been captured and released from three regimes because it was my fate to survive. You will too, Miss Lien. You will, because you're strong, like me.
Thank you.
Go smash Finn's beeper last night.
Whoa.
Just had to go buy the most expensive one in the market. Stupid Finn. I'll be alright though. All I have to do is just go in that store, steal a beeper, and everything will be okay. Even if they catch my face on camera, they'll never be able to figure out who it is. Finally, a perk of being a mutt. Now, I just need Maya to be here to get this done.
Where's that girl?
I would have asked one of my other foster sisters to do it, but they look too dirty. Maya's a sweet, clean face. I'll never suspect a girl like her who always shuffles around pools and bumping into things. That, my friends, cannot be faked. Maya, what took you so long?
You're in no position to be mad at me, Kim. I'm the one helping you.
You don't have to do anything. You just have to go in there and talk to her.
You're not helping you steal. Can't I just ask one of our foster parents to lend you the money?
For a beeper? No way. You know I don't want to deal with them anymore. I'm done. I hate beepers anyways.
If you hate them so much, then why are you borrowing them?
He made
me. He made you? Then why should you care if you knew you broke it? It's an accident anyway.
I don't want to owe Vin anything else. Lori's staying over at his apartment. One more, please. You're the only one that can help me with this.
Oh, I hate this. Can I say how much I hate this?
You tell me all about it later.
Hi. So, I'd like to order an IVI for my mom.
All right. Well, what size did your mother wear?
Oh, I'm not too sure, but she's not very much bigger than me.
All right, I guess I'll measure you later.
Yeah.
Do you see any that she likes?
Yeah, that one right there. Actually, no, I really like this one. But the color of this one is really nice.
Hey! What is this?
What's going on? What do you have behind your back? Well, you should leave now.
What?
Leave!
I didn't hear you screaming. What happened?
Nothing. Nothing happened.
Okay. You are so lucky. You are never doing that again.
Thank you.
know where you were.
I was in a meeting with the porn boys.
Really?
Don't you get it, baby? They could get us in with LA and then even Houston afterwards. I mean, can't you believe it?
What are you guys even doing?
A couple houses down in Monterey Park. One of them has a bloodshed up north. I mean, it's down, just moved out there.
Okay, so what do they need your help in?
They're having trouble losing the cops for the past few weeks.
Okay, so you guys can get caught.
Why do you have to say things like that?
Sorry?
Why can't you just be excited for us? This is freaking serious. Where were you today? I can't be here.
Oh, did you? I must not have gotten it.
Maybe the paper's dead? Let me see how I can fix it.
It's in the living room, you know? Just stay here tomorrow, okay? Do you ever think about them?
Who?
Your parents, where they are.
We've been talking to Maya again.
Shut up.
Gosh, she does this every year, but not until the holidays. I mean, why does she have to go get you all obsessed about it too?
I am not obsessed, I was just wondering. Don't you ever wonder?
No.
Liar.
Why should we? We're 20 years old, we'll move on.
Don't you want to know if they're alive?
They're not. What was this?
But you don't know that.
My parents are dead.
Deserves a play toy.
He was a brat. He deserves to be taught a lesson. Come on, I'll put your Saturday shift.
Fine.
Hi. May I take your order?
Yes, I'll have the number one, please.
Okay. That'll be 127.
So about the other day?
It's okay. You know, you can come in. As long as you don't try to steal anything again.
Yeah, about that. Business? It's been all right. It isn't the best location, but it was all we could afford. A video store might open next door. That could help. Got anyone else helping you out around here? No, my husband has his own job. What about your kids? They don't have any children.
Why did you say I could come in?
Why did you want to? I don't know either, but you seem harmless enough.
I am not harmless.
You think you're so tough, all you young girls. It's considered disrespectful in Vietnam.
Not here.
No, not here. See something you like?
I was Vietnamese.
Well, aren't you?
Yeah.
I can tell. The way you walk and carry yourself, it's obvious.
But I'm an orphan. I was raised here.
It doesn't matter. Whoever raised you, wherever, you're Vietnamese.
Oh, I gotta go.
See you later.
Maybe.
My words not come out right. Though I tried not to hurt you, though I tried. But I guess that's why they say every rose has its thorn. Just like every night has its dawn.
Cash.
why are you home so late?
It's 8:30.
Got a book today, fine.
It wasn't mine.
I called her.
Are you checking up on me?
Who are you seeing? Why not?
Moving out.
Right now?
No, next week.
I don't get you. What do you want from me? I let you crash at my place when you needed somewhere to stay? I've done nothing wrong. Kim, this is the best that I could do for you, and you knew that going into this. Do you think this has been easy for me? If anything has been easy for you, I'm the one who has to risk my life every single day, and who do you think it has been for? So tell me, what's wrong now?
Em còn nhớ hay em đã quên? Nhớ Sài Gòn mưa rồi chợt nắng, nhớ phố xưa quen biến tên bàn chân, nhớ đèn đường từng đêm thao thức sáng trẻ.
Yourself. What's wrong, love?
Nothing. Don't worry. Wanna buy fruit come by tomorrow?
Why don't you come with me? I'll treat you to something good for once. You're obviously hungry. Come on. Just one day.
Stay one more day. I believe you should sell by tomorrow.
They take every child, no questions.
Oh.
far is that from here?
Not far, just 50 kilometers west of the mall. But you know, this baby can help you, especially if your dad is an American. That's why I'm keeping this one. Also, you don't want to see the father. It feels bad. And no one can blame you for wanting to get rid of it.
I can't keep it.
It doesn't look strong. It looks like you.
Well, it doesn't.
The infant's already been fed.
You know, if you need money, I know some people.
I already have a job.
What do you do?
I work at a fruit stand.
You know you can make a lot more.
I'm not a whore.
I wasn't either. And I won't be for much longer. But it's nice to keep. It's nice to provide for my family.
What about kids?
So, never thought I'd make a good mother.
Yeah, me neither.
Can you say that? You're young. You don't have it.
So, what did you know? Nah, it's too expensive. I can't afford it.
I know. You're saving up for the apartment. Here, take it. Here. Take it. Think of it as an early bird. You had no idea? I told you he touched me and you put me somewhere else just as bad.
How was I supposed to know?
You're supposed to look after us.
There's only so many of you I can follow up on.
God, just forget it.
I can't promise you will find anything on your mother. You know that, right?
I know.
Step off the train. I'm walking down your street again. I'm past your door, but you don't look there anymore. It's years since you've been there. Never go out to eat at nice places.
I think we'll afford it, babe.
Yeah. I need money by tomorrow for the apartment. I can't put the money in, I'm gonna lose it.
I am. I needed a doctor's appointment.
down. I need something that pays better anyways. I need to get away from this. That's why I need the apartment.
So where are you going to get $400 from?
I don't know.
Oh, so anywhere from the social worker?
Yeah, they called yesterday saying nothing could be found on my mother. I guess I shouldn't be too surprised. They probably didn't even look that hard anyways. Money, I swear, it's just abortions are expensive. Screw things up so badly. I never should have moved in with Bin or let him fuck me out of gratitude. I need to get away from him. I need that apartment. I need $400 by tomorrow.
Why? Are you in somewhere?
If it's the apartment, I'm gonna lose it if I can't put in the security deposit.
What happened to the money you were saving them?
It's all gone. Just please, you have to help me.
I don't have that kind of money to give out.
Yes, you do. I've seen it in the register, and there's plenty more in the safe.
This is inappropriate. That's my hard-earned money, and I don't know any of that.
Why not? I am not.
Yes, you are. We just met a few weeks ago. Do you expect to be given money from everyone you meet?
No, it's not that at all. I'll pay you back, I swear.
Tell me what you spent it on, and maybe I'll give you the money.
My sister got pregnant, and I needed to pay for her abortion. Okay, it doesn't matter what I spent it on, all right? I just need it.
Why did you just lie to me? If you tell me the truth, I would help you.
Why do you need to know?
Why should I trust you with my money?
If I tell you, will you just finally give me the money? I was the one that got the abortion. Are you satisfied now? Is that what you wanted to hear?
Oh, at first it was your sister, and now it's you? Can't you be a little more
creative? But it's the truth! Why can't you just trust me?
Why don't you just try sticking it out for a few months?
No, that would take too long. I need the money now!
Why don't you stay with your boyfriend for a while?
No, no, no! Just fucking give it to me! Daughters, I know.
I gave that to you because I felt sorry for you. I just kept it.
staring at it so pitifully. That's all.
Just like the rest of them.
Should have gone better than asking for help. Look back and yell, not dead! And then...
No. Not yet. Not yet. Come on, pick up. Pick up! Not yet! Not yet! Please, please pick up! Please. No.
Thank you to all you guys for coming out tonight and supporting us. We really appreciate it. And we hope you enjoyed it.
Woo!